Nancy is a social worker. She is going to attack every single problem that you can imagine. She is going to be in there digging and butting heads with whomever, but she is definitely out to really protect those who can't protect themselves and to provide the services that people need.
She's resourceful, well-read, intelligent, inquisitive, confident, and gregarious. And these traits allow her to communicate and connect with any person or group of people on any level.
Nancy has really taken the hemophilia bleeding disorder community and made it her own. She was really, really passionate to provide the services well before there was some of the resources to make sure that all the children had any of the factor that they needed, any of the cryocuffs, any of the types of things that are a little bit unique to that community. And so for Nancy, it's always been about, if this is what is important for their health, then this is what I'm going to dig my feet in and make sure we get done for them.
She is a tremendous asset. The families are very grateful to her, very appreciative for everything that she's done. She goes clearly above and beyond the call of duty.
She has been the impetus for starting an ethics committee at the national level to review the issues and send out white papers that tell people this is really how you should work. And she just wants things to be above board and right. And when you've got somebody who works that hard to make it right, it's going to come out well.